Now let's place fractions in order from greatest to least. We have the fractions 4/6, 7/12, and 5/8. We are going to compare each of these fractions to the whole. Let's start with 4/6. I'm going to put my 4/6 on the whole, and now I'm going to compare that 4/6 to 5/8. I'll place that right on top to determine whether the fractions are greater or less. And it looks like 5/8 is less than 4/6. And now I'll work on 7/12. I'll place 7/12 right on top. And so I can see that 7/12 is less than 5/8. So 4/6 is greatest and 7/12 is the least. So 7/12 is less than 5/8 and less than 4/6.